Image manipulation programs are all about color. How to select color and how to change color. If we zoom in close on an image, we see that the image consists of squares, with each square having its own color. These squares are called pixels, and a digital camera captures millions of them in a photo. 1 million pixels is often referred to as a megapixel. To get a better understanding of how you can manipulate color, we'll look in this lecture at the three core components that define color. They are described in the HSV color model, which is short for hue, saturation and value. In GIMP and Photoshop, you can adjust each of these color components separately, which is very powerful. To show you the HSV model, I open HSV color. The first component of HSV is hue, which can be any color on the ring. The second component is saturation. The colors on the hue ring are fully saturated. If we connect the colors, we will see that in the middle of them we find pure gray, which means fully unsaturated. When a color is going more to gray, we call it pastel. So colors in the center are fully unsaturated, then they go to pastels, and at the outside the colors are fully saturated. The third component is value. Value determines how dark or light a color is. If I bring the value down, which is the same as bringing in black, I get darker, shadowy colors. If I bring value up, which is the same as bringing in white, my colors get lighter. When colors become white, they are said to be fully illuminated. To show hue, saturation and value all three at the same time, we would get a cylindrical model, which I have visualized in this animation. In the next lecture, we'll look at the RGB color model.